Mm-hmm.
Also new at 6, a rescued vulture has been nursed back to health and was released back into the wild today. It was set free in Palm City this afternoon. Rescuers spotted the injured animal about 4 months ago. It has a broken wing, and they weren't sure that it would actually survive, but it did. It was released this afternoon at Caring Fields Animal Sanctuary. Mm-hmm. Nice.